for miles underground. An ocean of water and sand is pumped down. Faults in the earth crust forced to expand. If that don't cause earthquakes, then I'll be damned. Thousands of gallons of toxic solutions. Half will remain as deadly pollution. Aquifers foul, nature's balance destroyed. What was once farms now renders void. They took all the water, poisoned the land, surrendered the future for cash in hand. A short-term gain or eternal pain. Fracking's a scourge that should have been banned. While the gas flows, the dough's splashed around. Slack regulation, so more wells abound. They say gas will be cheaper, more jobs as well. It's not what they say, but what they don't tell. The earth only reaps what seeds mankind sows. Less fossil fuel and climate change slows. Yet government subsidies for mining grows. They're all on the tank,
and everyone knows.
They took all the water, poisoned the land, surrendered the future for cash in hand. A short-term gain for eternal pain. Fracking's a scourge that should have been banned. They count the cash and say, have no fear, we'll blast out that gas for 100 years. We won't be around when the last drop's extracted and the huge cost to nature is finally exacted. What changes to climate have fossil fuels made? What traps for our grandkids has our binging laid? By treating our planet with grasping disdain, our descendants will think we were insane. Why ravage the land with hydraulic fracking when the earth's resources will be found lacking in years to come with more mouth to feed? And we have taken more than we need. Why do we take more than we need? We always take more than we need. Why do we take more than we need? We always take more than we need. Why do we take